Hello, I'm Gwendolyn with JobByMovies.com, and we're here with Hunter Carson. How are you doing this evening?
Fantastic. Thank you for asking. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Thank you. And it's always good to have you here as part of the festival, and we loved having your father as part of the festival in the past. So tell us what you have going on this year.
Well, this year we're actually, thank you for bringing up my dad, L.M. Kit Carson. Yeah. We're honoring him in two ways. One, we have a section called Maverick Film, which has already played Hotel Dallas. Tonight we're playing Collective Unconscious, and next week we're playing Orion. And then on next Friday for the DFS Honors, we're giving away the L.M. Kit Carson Maverick Filmmaker Award to Monty Hellman, who is a true... He's one of the first people that was inside of that Maverick film movement in the 60s and 70s. Wonderful director, very happy to be here honoring him.
So this is the first time award for this one, right?
Yes, we have created an award called the L.M. Kit Carson Filmmaker Award. We did it specifically for the 10th anniversary.
Excellent. And this has been quite the 10th anniversary. I've talked to Michael Caine and James Faust, and we're hoping moving forward another 10 years. What do you think?
I think another 20.
Excellent. So what do you have on your plate right now, Mr. Carson?
Well, right now I'm really mainly focusing on exactly what we're doing right here. Diff, Maverick Film, and honoring the great filmmaker L.M. Kit Carson.
So beautiful. And I look forward to the DFS Honors next week and presenting that Maverick Award. So, yay, congratulations. And will this be a recurring award like in the future?
We'll have to wait and see. I really want it to be. We'll have to wait and see how it's received this year. And please, everybody that's watching this, please come out to DIFF. Thank you, DIFF. Thank you, Dallas Film Society. It's a big pleasure to be here.
One final question. Was this your idea to have this Maverick Award presented, or was it the DIFF staff that brought this about?
We all kind of decided that the suggestion from Michael Caine to give an award away in the name of L.M. Kit Carson was a good idea, and then we decided that having a Maverick film segment of the festival would be a great idea.